Hi friends, welcome to the new series JavaScript Hero to Superhero. In this series, I'm explaining about some advanced concepts in JavaScript. If you're a beginner trying to learn JavaScript, there is another series, JavaScript Zero to Hero, in which I have explained all the basic concepts. In this video, I'm going to talk about equality operator, that means double equals to, and strict equality operator, that means triple equals to. Let's start. As part of JavaScript Zero to Hero series, in operators tutorial, I have explained a bit about double equals and triple equals. Let me explain in depth here. So we know to compare, we can use double equals to, like this. Here, when I compare 1 and 2, we get false, because 1 is not equal to 2. Let me try 3 and 3. Now it is true. That's right. Let me try a number 5 and a string 5. Now also, it is true. This is because double equals to compares only the value. And so, number 0 and string 0 also gives us true. Now comes the funny part. Let me try a number 0 and an empty string. Unfortunately, for this also, we are getting true. That is because here JavaScript converts empty string to number, which is 0. And so, it gives us true. So, from here, we can see as number 0 is equal to string 0 and as number 0 is also equal to empty string, we can come to a conclusion that string 0 will be equal to empty string. But unfortunately, our conclusion is wrong. It is funny, right? Actually, when we try to compare a number and a string, JavaScript tries to convert the string to number and so it gives us true. But in this case, both are strings and so conversion will not happen. And JavaScript converts just the values. So it is false. Okay, let me confuse you further. Let me try a boolean false and a string false. This gives us false. When we try a number 5 and a string 5, we got true. But when we try a boolean false and a string false, we are getting false. How come? Here, instead of converting the boolean false to string false, JavaScript converts string false to boolean false. So it is true. Not only for this, for any string, when we convert to boolean, it gives us true. So, here false is not equal to true and so we are getting false. Assume in our code, we have written logic like this. Here we are expecting to output no when the data from DB is 0. And we are expecting yes when the data from DB is 1. And for all other cases, we are expecting maybe. But in this case, as the data from DB is not 0 and 1, we may expect to output maybe, but this gives us no. This is because of the same reason we have discussed before. Also, another most common scenario is, sometimes we may have written a logic like this. Here, we are expecting a false from DB. But unfortunately, instead of boolean false, we may get a string false. And so, our code will go inside else condition instead of if condition. All these are because of double equals to, which compares only the values. So to solve these, we can use triple equals to, which also compares the type. So here, instead of double equals to, if I use triple equals to, we can see maybe. That is because it compares type also along with the value. And so, when I compare a number 0 and a string 0 using triple equals to, I get false. A number 0 and an empty string also gives us false. When we use double equals to, we get true. Also, true equals to 1 and false equals to 0 gives us true. Because JavaScript converts true to 1 and false to 0. But if we use triple equals to, we get false. So, according to our business logic, we can decide whether to use double equals to or triple equals to. Hope you understood and you like this video. Please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.